been a while.
Alright guys, what is going on? It's your boy RJ here. I'm back with another video. I know it's been a while. It's my fault again. I know I'm not keeping up to my word, but I mean, that's why I kind of didn't promise it. So I am back again. And funny, I'm hitting back day today. But first, I am going to head over to the college I'm going to go to take care of a few things. Hopefully all goes well. One of the reasons, or the main reason why I haven't been uploading was because my laptop didn't have enough like storage or whatever to put any more videos in, which that actually just really. So I had to go and delete a whole bunch of pictures, but I kept delaying it, and I had like extra video footage that I had, and I had to delete those. Those took a while. Yep, but now we are back on track, so more videos to come. It's like 73 degrees outside, so it's pretty good. So like I said, we are gonna head back today. I'm gonna do deadlift. I think you guys seen this workout a lot of times, right? But I am gonna do deadlifts again. I haven't worked out in like, I haven't done deadlifts in like a week. Not even a week, 2 weeks, because I went on vacation to Disneyland and I did not get any, like I took my camera with me, but because of the whole technical difficulties thingy, I didn't get any footage of anything. And plus, actually, it's good that I didn't bring the camera, because it would have just been hectic and really hot and I would have been really tired. So yeah, I'll see y'all.
Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me.
All right, so I am back from the college. It went okay. I kind of forgot something, but you know, you just gotta look at the bright side. And I forgot I had to do something else, and I did that. So yeah,
this. Do you want to be on camera? Might as well.
So I may be dropping this.
Sorry.
Sorry. Yeah. Unless you want to work out with me, bro, if you want.
You want to work out today?
If you want. I'm in my gym clothes right now.
I'm wearing jeans.
I mean, you could swing by. I mean, your house is right there. You want it? I could get you a free pass for a week.
Might as well.
All right, so we're going to work out together. So, yeah, we're going to be on our way to the gym. Going to have to change first, and then be on our jolly way. So. Alright, so update. We're sitting here in freaking traffic because there's a lot of traffic. There was like a big accident or whatever, and it was gonna take us almost an hour to get home. So we decided to do an alternate route so we don't have to deal with traffic, but it looks like these other people found out about it. So, yep, we're sitting in traffic right now. Oh, look, it's moving. So. So yeah, hopefully by the time you guys catch up, we'll be at the gym by then. So
I'll do my pre-workout stretches.
Alright, so traffic has improved a little bit. We found an alternate route, but we're still a little stuck here. Sorry, I'm just fixing the tripod, but yeah. So I mean, heck, what can you do? You can't always control everything in life. Unless you're the Flash.
Like traffic. You can't control traffic.
True. Unless you're the Flash.
Unless you're the Flash.
You can run right through it. So, yep. Just another update.
Put like the time, like 12 p.m., 1 a.m. I mean, like,
yeah, 2 hours later. 2 hours. Alright, guys, so I'm back with the commentary. I haven't done a commentary in a while. I've usually just been, slappy a song and freaking trying to do a workout edit kind of ish, but you guys will see that in a second. But so yep, like I said, like for the 50th time, like, it was back day that day. So we started off with I always forget what this exercise is called, but it's where you do that, where you pull the cable down. I think you pull down the easy curl and you set the thingy up as high as you can, and you just freaking pull it down. Make sure your chest is up, arms back, and everything. So here you see my deadlifts. This is my doing my first time doing deadlifts in a while. So like I was, it was a little weird. Like I was like really exploding up because I thought it was gonna be really heavy, but it wasn't. It was actually kind of light. I think I did 8 reps for those. So just get my back warmed up and all that stuff. So after that, what did we slap on here? I think we slapped. Okay, yeah. So this is 205. For this one, I think it was like I knew it was gonna be heavy, but I felt it was like a really good kind of heavy. I'm like, ooh, I like this. And I kind of messed up right there. It's like my feet was like all weird. So, yep, I think I did 4 or 5 reps on this one. And the next set is gonna be 1 rep of 235, like I will say later on in the video. But yeah, that would feel good. I'm proud that I even did it for once. So, sorry, that's my shaker. But right after that, we went on to some lat pull downs. Because I haven't done lat pull down. Actually, I did back earlier this week, but yeah, I didn't do lat pull downs like these, like just the straight bar ones. And then I slapped on a little bit more weight for the next one. Finger the click. So I think I did 7. All of these I just babbled. all of these I think I did 6 to 10 reps on each. Cable pulls. I used the easy curl and like to try to get like the inner traps activated, which is a really good workout. For this workout, I wouldn't really recommend going like super heavy, especially if you're just starting off. Like I think the most I could do is probably 120. I think I did that in the next clip after seeing Brandon here. I was teaching him this exercise. Like I said, always chest up, shoulders back, straight back. Of course, you don't want to screw up your back. So I was teaching him on this one, and then we transitioned. So yep, guys, you are about to see a workout edit in like the next few seconds. So I want to thank y'all for watching, and enjoy the workout edit in 3, 2. So just finished up that workout. It was a pretty good one. It was my first time doing deadlifts for about 2 weeks. Yeah, 2 weeks. And I pulled 235 for one time. And it's not my best, but I am coming back from not doing it for a week. So I was pretty satisfied as long as I did 2 plates. The last time I did deadlifts, I did 235. Same weight, but for 5 reps. And that felt really good. Like, I was so surprised that I can do it, but obviously today I couldn't do it, but I'm satisfied that I can even do 1 after coming back. Yep, so on my way home there right now, about to go to, what are you doing? I want to thank you guys for watching today's video. Please leave a like, thumbs up, whatever, same thing, and leave a comment and subscribe. So, see you guys later.